This video here shows crews and plows hard at work from the past few springs. The road remains closed at Lake McDonald Lodge and the mile and a half gate. A closure for hikers and bikers is in place on the west side at the vehicle closure due to heavy machinery on the road. In the east side, going to the Sun Road is open to rising sun, and right now there is no hiker-biker closures.